So Taiwan is pretty controversial, but why? Well, there's really two arguments. One is that Taiwan is a country. This is because they're sovereign and they've had their own government for 73 years. And the other argument is that Taiwan is part of China. This is because China recognizes Taiwan as being part of China, and 180 out of 193 UN states agree with China. And the 13 that don't agree with China are all in the Caribbean, so they're pretty small countries. But what do you think?